Miguel. La, la, la. La, la, la. La, la, la. La, la, la. Blue, 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 blue. La, la, la. La, la, la. La.
Let the machine get it! We are eating!
Hello, my swan, my songbird, my pelican of love. Come, my sweet, let's roll into the sunset together on my golden steamroller.
Hello, this is the cops, and I happen to be tracing this call.
Goodbye.
Guna, your friends had better stop with the prank phone calls! That is theoretically impossible, Mother. My peers would never use such a primitive tool of communication. We send electronic parcels vis-a-vis computer or robotic flying devices such as Robert here.
Sounded more like Arthur's voice. Maybe that's why you wanted that dork to clean the carpets, Mothers. 'Cause you're having a secret affair with them. Ah ha! Busted!
That's not true. Officer, your son is lying. You've got to believe... Oh, darn this out-of-body business. I don't want to be invisible anymore.
And how would you like headlock number 3 today, Mr. John Q. Wiseass? I'll guarantee you one thing. You'll never carry a badge.
Whatever! You people are freaking insane!
What this family needs is a few tough hug sessions.
Little punch! Donald! Oh dear! The ham! The ham!
I think this is a good time to exit the scene. I've got to get back to my physical body. Oh!